All right, I'm back. We're gonna do some edge work on this piece. Get the shape down here. Grade this a little bit. Well, piece is going pretty good. Can't really complain. I'll leave that end, the tip a little bit, a little different. Just want to leave it a little so it can kind of fade in the tip. That's exactly where that piece looks. It's like faded. Faded into like a little tip. Do a little bit of base work down here. That's right, we're gonna use some of that because that's this base is a little funky. We'll get it. I like taking our punch out of this, out of these down here. One more out of each side. Let's see how this diamond file works. Let's see if I can figure this thing out. Right back.